Today we're doing Friday's full day eating. A typical day of eating on a Friday in the morning, pre-workout, Project Mast, Hydro Prime, and some Echo Light to stay hydrated. Pre-workout carbs, I ate a banana and one Biscoff cookie. I got tempted, so I wanted one. Don't judge me. Post-workout, we got double scoop of protein with some coffee. Yes, I like to get a little energized after my workout. It's a 1-2 punch. Don't knock it until you try it. It also mixes really well, so. I skipped breakfast, so I had a whole bunch of ground beef, lean ground beef, some jalapenos, fire roasted vegetables, and a little bit of sparkling water. A little bit later, I had some popcorn, kettle corn. Gotta stay hydrated, so I got 2 scoops of creatine, double the gains. It was Friday, so I had some wine. You know, happy hour. Came back a little hungry. Chicken nuggets, potatoes. But then I realized that I didn't have that much chicken nuggets, so then I ate some deli meat, some lean turkey, and this is what I ate. Bye!